My dear students, welcome. Today we will talk about plastics. Plastic is a polymer. That means made of small units like the synthetic fiber. But they are having different arrangements of units. Like in synthetic fiber, the units are arranged like this and they are joined together. But in case of plastics, the arrangements can be linear, that means like this also, and having cross arrangements like this also. These are the cross arrangements. That is why I wrote here as in some it is linear, that means in a proper way, and in others it is cross, that means cross linked also. These units are cross linked also, not in linear, that means in a proper way, but cross linked also. Plastic is easily moldable. Moldable means it can be molded into different shapes. It can be processed to make different shapes of articles or of goods. You are seeing many more things in your daily life made of plastics having different shapes like bucket, toothbrush, etc. And these different things having different shapes, it is possible because of the character of plastic, which is moldable. That means it can be molded easily. Another, plastics can be recycled. Another important point, the plastic can be recycled. First, we will buy some plastic goods. When it gets damaged, then we can recycle it. We can send back to these plastic goods to the factories, and then from factories, new things will be made from these used plastic or the damaged plastic materials. Reused again and again. Reused, that means we can use the goods of these, or you can say utensils of plastic again and again. Colored, they are having different colors, you are aware, and they can be melted, or you can say the goods of the plastic, they can be melted to different shapes in the factories. Rolled into sheets, plastic sheets, plastic is available in the form of sheets also, or made into wires, or in the form of wires also. Plastic wires are also there. Example of plastic, there are different types of examples in plastic. Polythene, it is an example of plastic. Polythene is an example of plastic. Poly means many. Poly means many. And thene, it is a chemical. Thene is a chemical. That means it is a chemical unit. That means chemical units are joined to make the polythene, which you are seeing in a daily life, polythene bags, etc. Another important point about plastics, or example about plastics, is that thermoplastics. What are thermoplastics? Thermoplastics are those plastics which bend on heating, or you can say you can mold them on heating. When you put a hot water in a plastic bottle, the bottle gets bottle gets molded. And that plastic which gets molded on heating, which takes different shapes on heating, or which you can reshape on heating, these are known as thermoplastics. Example of thermoplastic is polythene, like this. When you heat the polythene, the shape of the polythene can be changed. And PVC, polyvinyl chloride. Polyvinyl chloride. PVC is the example of thermoplastic, like your combs, used for making toys, combs, etc. And another important example of thermosetting plastic. It is that type of plastic. Once you make that plastic, you cannot mold it, you cannot change it by applying heat on it. That means it is a heat resistant. That is why it is known as thermosetting plastic. Once molded, cannot be softened by heating. It cannot be softened by heating, it cannot be remolded, or you can say it cannot be reshaped. Example of thermosetting plastic is that bakelite and melamite. These are the two examples of thermosetting plastic, that means it cannot be molded on heating. Bakelite, what is the use of bakelite? Bakelite is a poor conductor of heat and electricity. Important point, poor conductor of heat, that means heat and electricity does not pass through it. It does not conduct heat and electricity. This bakelite is used in making of handles of utensils, which you kept on your heaters, or you can say anything else, or hot objects, and switches. the electricity switches which you are in your homes, the switches by which you on or off your bulbs. Switches. That means the switches are made of bakelite. That is why they are resistant to heat also. Another is melamine. Melamine is also an important material of thermosetting plastic. It is fire resistant. Important point about melamine is it is fire resistant. Fire, it does not catch fire. Though the all plastics they catch fire easily, but the melamine it does not catch fire easily. Fire resistant. Used for making floor tiles. It is a hard material. It is used for making tiles also. Kitchenwares. Those utensils which are used in the kitchens also, and fabrics. Different types of fabrics which are resistant to. Which are resistant fire. For example, the suitcases of the fire extinguisher men or the fire service men, they wear the suits, and the covering of the suits is made of melamine, because they have to deal with the fire. The fire should not the fire should not engulf these persons. That is why their suits are made of melamine, or covering are made of melamine. Another quality of plastic is plastic. Why plastic is a material of choice? Why plastic is a material of choice? Number one, due to its properties, the plastic is material of choice. Number one, non-reactive. It does not react with any substance. You can store pickle. You can store different substances in it. It does not get rusted like iron, which you see iron gets rusted. It is non-reactive. It does not get rusted anymore. Light. It is very light, that means having less weight. Strong is also, it is also strong and durable. That means it lasts for longer periods of time. Poor conductors of heat and electricity, it is an important character of this. And then Teflon. Teflon is also a type of this plastic which is used, or which have the characteristics of oil and water do not stick to it. It is a property of Teflon. Teflon, the utensil is made of Teflon. They do not adhere oil or water to it, and it is the important character of Teflon. And in healthcare industry, you also know that there are many medicines which are packed in the plastic bags, which are packed in plastic bottles, syringes, or glucose bottles are made of plastics. All these stuff, they are made of plastics. That is why plastic is a material of choice. Thank you.